Hello and welcome to Lunchtime Today. Well, a few years back, if you heard about the girl who sang barefoot, you'd immediately think of Sandie Shaw. Well, as I said, that was a few years ago, and things have been and are changing for Sandie, and I welcome her to the studio. They certainly have been changing for you, Sandie, haven't they? Because I understand you've just finished playing Ophelia in Hamlet.
Yes.
Which is quite a change.
Yes, quite a change, in fact.
It wasn't the traditional version, though, was it?
No, I'd never seen a Shakespeare production ever before, and when it was shown to me and I read it, I thought it pretty boring, and I had to be talked into it by the director saying he was going to do it in a completely different way. And he let me loose on Ophelia, and as I'd never seen an Ophelia before, mine apparently was completely and utterly different to the way it's
She was modernly dressed, wasn't she, in a kind of shift outfit. Was she a sort of... Was she a lady of today?
Well, when she was sane, she was a very sort of calm and serene person. And I played her very self-willed. When her father told her what to do, she pretended she was going to do it and didn't. And very strong character. So that when she went mad, it was sort of like even more of a whoopsie daisy in the balance of it. When she was mad, if you're talking about the costume, yeah, it had to be modern because it was an East End production. I believe the dress cost 10p, the one that I wore. And we spent a lot of time tearing it about, and I had stockings on. And in the break, if the actors were a bit uptight about their part, I allowed them to put a ladder in. So, had quite a good time.
It's like other people throw cups and saucers at a wall. You used to get them at your stockings, didn't you?
Right, yeah.
Well, you sound as if you're really taking the acting business seriously. Does this mean that you have made the transition from being a pop singer to an actress?
Yes, I mean, this was a try for me to see if I liked it as much, as if I could get into it. I feel I would probably be a better actress than I ever was a singer.
But a lot of people thought you were a good singer. Did you ever think then about becoming an actress?
Yes, I've often thought about being one, but in the past, ever since I was about 17, I've had film scripts thrown at me and theatre scripts, and turned them all down. A, because I was a bit frightened, and B, because I could see all my contemporaries going into it for the wrong reasons and with the wrong people.
What are the wrong reasons?
I don't think they wanted to act. I don't think... It's like anything, you need to do an apprenticeship. You have to learn. I mean, it took me 10 years to find out what singing was about. I never knew when I was 17 or 18. It was pure fluke and luck, and happily the public went along with me as I was learning. And what I can do now is like nothing to do with what I did when I was 17.
But now, is it more difficult to be... I mean, you were so well-known. I think probably the only really well-known Londoner at that time. Everybody else seemed to come from Liverpool. And there you are, you're a famous name, and so obviously people are going to think, wow, if we put Sandie Shaw in something, it'll sell. Was that more difficult or more easy for you then, to try and think about yourself as an actress?
It was more difficult. I mean, what I was doing was very popular, went down very well, and why should I have acted? But I've always wanted to, very badly. But the people were asking me that didn't even know me, they didn't even know what I was capable of doing. But Roy Hodges, the man that directed Hamlet, knew me and knew that I was capable of more than had been otherwise known, and asked me to make use of it. Well, I don't think I have any particular talent, you know, for singing or acting or anything else. My old man says my talent is presence, and that's it. And I think I can make better use of that in acting.
Do you have any particular plans for the near future? From an acting point of view?
Yes. I'm hoping to do something with a friend of mine, Harwell Bennett. He wants to direct a play with me, and we've got to choose which one to do, perhaps out of London and then in London. I also want to join a rep company for about 2 months, 3 months, get a few productions under my belt.
You really do it the old-fashioned way?
That's the only way. It is the only way. I watched the other actors I was playing with. And luckily, I'd had 10 years stage experience, which means something anyway. But, you know, it's their life, and you can't just walk on, and just because you have a name, expect them to accept you as an actress. I had to prove it during the rehearsals before I got any respect from them.
Well, we wish you all the very best of luck. I think you're doing it a magnificent way. Sandie, thank you.
Cheers.